Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we look at the dstat command, a command that provides a lot of details about system performance, such as CPU usage and disk activity. Now, when you first use dstat, if you run it without any options, you basically get all the options. You can see it says you did not select any stats, therefore you get CDNGY by default. So we get all this activity by default. And we can see stats include CPU usage, disk, network, paging, and system stats. Now, if you only wanted to see CPU usage, you could run a command like this. And there we're just seeing system usage, user time, here, system time, idle time, and wait. And you can see Firefox here is taking up the most of the usage of the system right now. Now, if you wanted to see only memory usage, you could run this command. And then we're seeing the top memory users, user time, again, system time, idle time, wait, like there. And we see the memory processes that are using that. And here it's the GNOME software is a heavy user of memory. So that is your Linux tip for using the dstat command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.